Last year, during the SMI seminar, we chose automation and autonomy, focusing on port operation. So this year, we have moved on to ships and shipyards.
Application of the IT to the shipbuilding and ship is very important.
So the key to implement automation successfully is to ensure that there's an ease of operation of these machines.
The promotion of automation and autonomy is important in the future.
2 years ago, we introduced the first 100 kilowatt laser, which is the most powerful solid state laser for materials processing ever built.
How would you define the limit where you stop?
For automation, I think the limit would be cost effectiveness. If the ROI doesn't match up, you keep increasing your automation, the cost of production becomes higher, and it defeats the purpose.
New technology and solution will change business models in shipping, a greater opportunity for innovations.
We need to focus on the limited scopes if we try to develop something autonomous agent.
It is actually the further development of the autopilot. So the task of the autopilot is to keep the predefined heading automatically.
We have looked at innovative concepts, started in Rotterdam, looking to get into Singapore and conquer the world.
The basic idea is that you have a vision for the future, what a ship would look like. And we used to say that technology is here today to do that.
Now, I think from today's session, you can see that the presentation is fairly diverse. And I hope it does trigger some lateral thinking in the process. Yeah.